There's artworks on transitioning from one step to the next. So it's not so like, it's not so part of like.
Yeah, and again, you know, there's going to be editing involved. So
yeah.
It'll probably jump around all the time. Having this as a base is really great. Just having that solid, something that we can go to for each of those locations and play with. So that's awesome. A couple things I've noticed, like I really like the juxtaposition between when your fists are clenched and when their palms are out.
Okay.
If that first sequence, since the song is kind of broken into about four different parts, technically, that first long sequence, I'm imagining in the white room, and I love the stuff that you're doing with the open palms at that point.
Okay.
And then moving into the second sequence, utilizing the fists more is really great. There's a couple parts where you like, again, the levels are great too, having that upper and then like getting on that lower part. I noticed that when the music transitioned into that like softer kind of deep beat towards the end, you were playing a lot on the ground.
Yeah.
Let's keep that all of that down. And I'm imagining that'll get the Wesley space. Well, once you low line, that's where we can bring the fog in, so that you're kind of coming up through the fog. So if that whole, and again, I'll put this on the sheet, exactly the time frames. But yeah, like if that whole sequence remains down, because then you came back up and started doing that again, we can stay down there a little bit longer.
Okay.
There was like a part towards the beginning that you're down like this. When you're lower, it'd be really cool to see more of your limbs through. And like playing with this kind of stuff would be really great to see. Those are kind of just things that I noticed off the top of my head.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Parts?
Yes, cool. Yes.
Yeah, because I think seeing when you're low, it juxtaposes the sort of stiffness that you're up here. It's very strong, and I love that. But then when it's low, it can be more fluid a little bit. Because the beat, again, gets a little bit softer and more ethereal there.
Okay.
But yeah, what you've come up with is really cool.
Okay, there's some parts like, that I like to also like have some, a bit of improvisation as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, I could do some.
Yeah, and improv's always best on film because then you catch moments that you never would have and you can save that.
Yeah.
Take that out.
Yeah.
That's usually what we do. This is the most choreographed dance that we've ever had. Most of the time people just show up and they're like, oh, I'll just freeform it or whatever. So this is fun to be able to like structure it a little bit.
Yeah.
Really, really cool.
Yeah, all that is we're here so we can go up one.
Okay.
You know, so like, I have it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and when the beat drops, we need something bigger now. You know what I'm talking about at the beginning?
Yeah.
It's like the beat comes in, it's really energetic. We need something to like explode there somehow.
Also, maybe since I've been using my hands a lot, maybe I should like wear something.
A glove or something.
Like a glove, something that maybe except for the wardrobe.
Yeah, that could be cool. Or we could just like dip your hands in silver.
Yeah.
And just your hands are silver. That could be really cool. Yeah. I'll think about that.
Okay. What do you think about jewelry?
Jewelry? I love earrings.
Okay.
Your earrings are great. Even what you've got on my house. Nice.
Okay. What do you think about like more facial hair, less facial hair? Is that that? What do you think about that?
Or I think what you've got. Could be more. If you want to let it grow a little bit, by the time it's 16.
2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
Is it growing full?
Quick? Yeah, it goes fast. Very fast. Yeah.
So maybe let it get a little bit longer than what you've got.
Sorry to interrupt. Can you draw this for Craig? Because he can use the hard source.
You've got it.
Can you use this?
The lens is too wide for this.
I would just like, it'll be better for Craig.
I'll see if it's wide enough.
Yeah. Or just back.